So do I speak or I don't?
Yeah, you speak.
So you know this thing is called a sheermal in Bhopal, where it looks like a plain bread. Whereas when you look at a sheermal in Delhi or in Lucknow, it's baked circular. Right? This is longer or more like a dinner loaf or a French loaf, because we have the French influence, the Bourbons, who invented this sheermal to help us with, you know, very thin salan to eat with. This bread absorbs everything. So when people from UP and Delhi come to Bhopal and they say that, you know, we say that this is the sheermal, they say, oh, it's a double roti, which is more or less like a bread. So, you know, and when it's created, the dough is mixed with, you know, cloves. So that is so French. And this is what is used as an assortment for early dinners in Bhopal. Early dinners are again French. So the sheermal is, the Bhopali sheermal is the sheermal which you don't get anywhere else.